You think I look weird?
I look good. I look cute.
If you missed part one of today's vlog, let me catch you up. We had the best sushi lunch. Then after, we went over to the Mega Don Quixote to find some Japanese sweets. We ended up buying Kit Kats and had a taste test in the park. Our action-packed day in Shibuya continues as we do some shopping and head back to Shinjuku. Shibuya 109 is a landmark shopping center in Shibuya, and as it turns out, Jenny needed a skirt, so we went to check it out. However, Jenny would find out, changing rooms in Japan aren't the same as they are in the US. How was it, Jenny?
So I tried on two skirts and I made lots of mistakes. So first I forgot to take off my shoes and I was supposed to do that and I didn't know. And second, I didn't try on any shirts, but apparently they're face covers and you're supposed to wear them so your makeup doesn't get on the clothes, which actually makes a lot of sense. I don't really wear much makeup, so it didn't matter, but...
So where are we headed next?
So we watched the video and I need to put a link to that video because it's been awesome for Shinjuku and Shibuya. But there's Starbucks on the second level by the Shibuya crossing and apparently you can see really cool views from there. So we're gonna do that.
Jenny's Starbucks tip was spot on. We didn't buy any coffees, but we just headed up to the second floor of the Starbucks on the corner. We'll add the address in the description below. We just popped up to the second floor, found a spot, watched a crossing, and then headed out.
And that's how you do it. No Starbucks purchase, nice and budget savvy. And we still got the view.
It was great. It's just crazy because it was so crowded and this isn't even the busy time. But we're about to join the army of ants. Want to go?
Yeah, because we have to go that way.
Yeah.
And with the help of our 72-hour metro passes, we are on our way back to Shinjuku.
So the subway stations can be a little confusing. So step one, we put in our directions to Google Maps. And luckily for some of our stops, they tell us what exit to take. So we're looking for exit C3. Looking promising.
Well done, Jenny, well done.
And we're back. Had a beautiful, well, I had a nice nap this afternoon.
Yes, she did.
We're gonna go get some noodles.
I did some research while this one was sleeping, and I found a place that has soba noodles on Memory Lane, which is where we were gonna go anyway tonight, and the reviews were awesome. And then tonight we're gonna go check out, so Piss Alley, I think it's called, or Memory Lane. Basically, it's kind of like walking back in time to old time Tokyo. It burned down in 99. The government rebuilt it to keep it the same. But people used to get really drunk and go pee on the railroad next door, hence the name Piss Alley. But it's just a lot of yakitori restaurants and bars. And then we're gonna go check out the Red Light District, where there's Godzilla and lots of lights. And lots of interesting things to see, so that's the plan. Are you ready?
As Jenny said, Piss Alley is full of yakitori bars where you can eat basically skewered meats and drink all the beer you want. For a lot of the bars, you couldn't just pull up and have a drink. You also needed to order food. But some of the menu items were interesting, like horse. So we were on our way to find some soba.
I got that one.
It smells so good. So that place had good reviews online and it totally lived up to it. We had to wait maybe 5 minutes, not even, and we ordered the Tentang soba noodle. It was not spicy, the broth kind of reminded us of French onion soup, and the tempura veggie was great. The noodles were so different, delicious, and it was less than $10 for both of us, so what a win.
Yeah, so doing well with the budget here in Tokyo and eating insanely good. Like today was delicious everywhere. Yeah, tasted like French onion soup. The soba wheat noodle was firm and tasty. Great find, Jenny.
We got to sit and slurp, because if you slurp things, it shows appreciation and that you think something's really delicious. So I made sure to slurp really loud and it was fun.
Clean bowls. Took pictures of the clean bowls. Yeah, great find, Jenny.
Right in front of you.
And we even got to sit next to each other.
Yeah, eventually we did.
Since we finished off our soba in Piss Alley, we're headed to finish the night in the red light district and hopefully find Godzilla. We found him.
So I don't remember what we filmed last.
I don't think we filmed our beers.
Yeah, so we grabbed some Sapporos, just some quick beers after we had noodles. Yeah, that's what we filmed last. So our soba noodles, insanely delicious. We sort of just wandered around, checked out Golden Guy, which wasn't popping off.
It's also on a Monday.
Night. No, so we got some beers and we picked up some fun face masks. You'll see them later. And we're gonna go grab a couple beers at 7-Eleven and have a fun night.
Yeah, we did get to watch the Rugby World Cup because it's happening in Japan right now.
Yes.
So it was Scotland and Samoa.
Yes.
And it kind of felt like we stepped into an English pub, which in a way felt like home to us a little bit. So that was nice. But I'm very excited for the face masks. I'm very excited Logan's doing it with me.
And yeah, gonna be a fun night.
All right, here we are, we're at it. We bought some Lavicia brand Pokemon face masks.
I got Pikachu.
And then I got Eevee.
So this is kind of an experiment, but we put on our robes from our hotel, so we're looking very spa-like and official.
So we watched a girl on YouTube do these as well.
It's very wet. Ew, it feels gooey. So many little details on it. That's scary. Okay, I think I'm gonna use my pinkies. There we go. Oh, Pika! Looks scary.
You look very scary.
Not just scary, very scary. Ooh, the ears are wet in my hair. I feel like a mirror would be helpful. The same color as your skin, which is creepy. It's weird because the eyes are down here. Pikachu. You can't see what I look like, but it's probably right now.
Nightmares.
You think I look weird?
I look good. I look cute.
So it's been 15-20 minutes. I think it's time for us to reveal our beautiful faces, even though I'm sure we look beautiful now.
at my face feels tingly and cool,
yeah,
and also slimy.
Feeling good. All right, calling it a night.
We're gonna enjoy our beers and then we check out of this hotel tomorrow and head to Ueno. I don't know if I'm saying that right, but that's where our next hotel is for the rest of our time in Japan. So we'll probably spend the morning here, go get 7-Eleven breakfast, and then plan some more stuff for this week.
Loved Shinjuku.
It's in Shibuya.
In Shibuya.
We did a lot today.